Hey everybody, my name is Seven, and this is a game. This is all my games, and basically I'm just gonna do a video real quick, cause I don't have much time to do it. But direct the camera right here. This is 2K 17, 15, 13, 11, 10, and All Stars. These are all wrestling games, so if you're into wrestling. Of course, you know, for me and my wife to play Sims, we got pets and three. This one is like back in the Highlander days. And basically, it's just that. I mean, it's like ghouls and all that stuff, so. The rest of these, from Assassin's Creed all the way down to the first one, is different ones. Have like, this is Pirates, this is Pirates, this is back in Rome, and like way back in the day. This is where it first started. And then I got like, I don't know if anybody remembers, Duke Nukem. It's old, like, I played it when I was 10 years old, but there's that one forever. And then I got both of these, which if you buy them, they usually come with the same game. Well, yeah, the same game's in them. It's Red Dead Redemption. I got the Undead Nightmare and the regular game. Of course, I have to have some Grand Theft Auto. There's Grand Theft Auto right there. And then I got the UFCs right here. And then Fight Night. And then, of course, Resident Evil, Silent Hill, which are like scary games. Hitman, Dead Island, scary one. Army of Two, that's like a soldier one. These are all my soldier type things right here, from this game all the way up. Mortal Kombat, Killzone, Batman 3, Legos, I even got NCIS for you NCIS fans, but some of them don't have actual covers on them if you see, some of them do. The ones that you get at GameStop would be like those. You might get one like those, but Rage is another good one. We got Mortal Kombat, Dead Space 3, which is if you're into zombies and monsters and astronauts, that's a game to play. Killzone's okay, it's like maybe an army game. Infamous is another one. Anybody that's a Nathan Drake fan, it plays Uncharted, so you know about that. There's Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. This is something that me and my wife picked out. We thought it was cool. God of War is another one. Turok, which is like a hunting game, but the old one was just a hunting game. We got Saint Rose, which I don't think any kids should play that because it's a lot of bad stuff in it. This one is another dragons and warlords and magicians and stuff. Of course, no kids should play that. That's South Park. This one's MMA. I had to get a case for it because they sold it to me in a sleeve. And then you got Mafia. Mafia 2, I mean. There's NCIS for all you NCIS fans. There's another Little Big Planet. And this is another Drake thing. But, honestly, in my opinion, I just pick some of these games so I can play them. But mostly what I'm into is what you see on the shelf right here. So, if you have any other PS3 games that you know about that you would think I would enjoy or just want to see me play it, I'm going to start doing things different ways of playing the game to hooking the internet to it so I can just play online towards some people. But this is my collection. There's actually, I just sold 5 of them today, so, which wasn't really nothing. I mean, I had 2 of, like, I got Killzone here, 2, and I sold 1. And, basically just tell me what you want to see me play. So, for now, I'll let you go. This is, my name is 7. Hit that like, subscribe if you ain't subscribed already, hit the notification bell, and basically comment below what you want me to play or what you played when you was a kid. Maybe I can get it and play it and see how I enjoyed it. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye.